and opponents. Fighting out of Sydney, Australia, he represents Team didnt. His background is in boxing. He stands 6'2" and weighs 180 pounds. He has a record of 6-0 in NHP competition. Ladies and gentlemen, this is for the 185-pound middleweight championship of the world. Please welcome Tony Bonello.
The Australian Tony Bonello, trainer of some incredible boxing as well as wrestling trainers, jiu-jitsu. He's trained with Roberto Duran for boxing. He's trained with Z. Mario Sperry. From Brazil, one of the greatest jiu-jitsu practitioners in the world.
This guy is a complete package. I've had a chance to watch him train. Jiu-jitsu is phenomenal. His stand-up boxing capability, his speed and combinations are phenomenal. Excellent kickboxer, trains with the likes of K-1 champions, Mike Hunt, several other K-1 kickboxers in Australia.
Rap. You know, look at these two fighters. Mansoor Qadari looks to be in the best shape I've ever seen him in, Chris, if you look at him.
Mansoor Qadari is a world-class wrestling champion.
Okay, gentlemen, we went over the rules and the rules meeting. Follow my instructions at all times, and I'm going to stay out of your way. This is the game, rules, the game is good. All right? All my instructions, come out ready to fight. Good luck to you both.
Much over 37 to Bonello's 29. Both these fighters middleweights, while Bonello, the obvious height and reach advantage, almost the same record, 6-1-0 to 6-0. Bonello has very impressive Muay Thai skills.
Ready to fight? Ready to fight? Let's do it.
Let's go, Tony. Let's go, baby.
Connects by Bonello, stepping forward. Boxing training available by. Good takedown by Qadari. Right, he moves right in. With a triangle choke, but Qadari, I tell you, Qadari is one of the strongest guys you've ever seen. He has never tapped out.
Bonello
wins 185-pound super fight title.
Qadari with the slam, but it seemed like Bonello taking it no problem, rolling right into that triangle and finished the fight almost immediately.
After just 29
seconds
of the first round,
take a look, Qadari wrestler.
Trying to swing for that triangle.
And I'll tell you what, I have never seen Mansoor Qadari get caught in a submission. And he was out cold.